طيب السؤال السادس، ما هو العلاج الشرعي لمن قد أصابته العين ولا يعرف من أصابه بها؟ So the question is asking basically what is the cure, the legislated cure to whomsoever has been affected with the evil eye and the person doesn't actually know who affected him with it.
يا بني من بريطانيا، جوابا على سؤالك الثاني عن العلاج الشرعي لمن أصيب بالعين ولا يعرف من أصابه، أقول أولا ليصبر وليحتسب. قال صلى الله عليه وسلم: ما يصيب المسلم من هم ولا نصب يعني تعب، ولا وصب يعني وجع ولا حزن، حتى الشوكة يشاكها، إلا كفر الله بها من خطاياه. وثانيا عليه بالرقية الشرعية، فإن كان يحسنها فليرقي نفسه، وإن كان لا يحسن الرقية الشرعية فليطلب رجلا صالحا يرقيه. فإن كنت قريبا من برمنغهام فإني أنصحك أن تتصل بالمكتبة السلفية هناك وتبلغهم سلامي وأني بعثتك إليهم ليعينوك بالرقية أو يدلوك على من يرقيك. هذا إن كنت أنت مصابا بالعين، وأسأل الله لك الشفاء العاجل وأن يجعل العاقبة خيرا لك في دينك ودنياك.
So in answering this question, the Shaykh Hamidahullah, may Allah protect him, he says that first and foremost, you must be patient, and also that you yani seek your reward from Allah. Or indeed the Messenger sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he said there isn't a Muslim who is inflicted with distress or nasab, which is basically some difficulty that they face, or they are inflicted with wasab, which is some pain, some waja, or they are inflicted with deep distress. Even a prick of a needle that one is inflicted with, except that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, He expiates your mistakes, your sins. And also, I advise you secondly, for the yani to use the ruqya shar'iyya, to use the legislated cures. Yani the cure which has been legislated, if you are able to do it yourself and you know how to do it yourself, then you do it yourself. If you are not, then you seek it from a person, from a man who is righteous and is able to perform the ruqya. And if you are from Birmingham or close to it, then I advise you to contact the Maktaba Salafiyya or the Salaf applications over there, and you tell them that I have sent you yani seeking this to find somebody to cure you. And the Shaykh Hamidullah ends by making a supplication, by yani sending supplication to the brother. He says that if you are the actual one who has been inflicted with this yani with this, then I ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to hasten the the cure and to make your end a righteous end, an easy end in this life and in